The Selman extension could be helpful to some local businesses, we're learning. New renderings released yesterday, and they show the bridge will be 30 feet high. It will allow patrons to see businesses on both sides of Gandy Boulevard, which was a major concern from business owners as well as residents. Now, the new elevated toll road will run above the median of Gandy Boulevard from Del Mabry to the Gandy Bridge. So this is in South Tampa. The project will cost between $165 and $192 million, and the goal, of course, to ease congestion along Gandy. Construction should start by the end of next year, with completion scheduled by 2020.
The prescription for the long